Hi, I'd like to talk with you now about letter R. R is resolve to write, and I really hope that you'll make a commitment to resolve to write to your customers, peers, and employees. I'd like to introduce you to a dear friend of mine, Michael Lesko, of Modus Operandi Consulting. I met him 5 years ago and asked him, would he please sit down and listen to my passion about the importance of handwritten communication being very active in the corporate world. Mike listened to all of my funny stories and ideas, and somehow or another, he got me on track of a way that I could really incorporate my ideas in the corporate world. I'd like to introduce you to him now and have him tell you how he connects with his customers through his handwritten notes.
Thank you, Cindy. Hi, I'm Michael Lesko with Modus Operandi. This is a consulting company that I started about 5-6 years ago, and it was primarily to help the creative people in our industry, the stationery, greeting card, gift industry, who understood the creative but didn't really get the business aspect of that. What I teach them, and it's kind of fundamental, is to take some of that creativity and bring it into a business sense. So, for example, if they are creating greeting cards, why not use those cards as a way to say thank you and keep in touch, not only with their customers, the retailers, but also with the vendors and also the media. Here's an example of one of those. This card was created by a company called Sensational Greetings that adds scent to their cards. What a neat way to not only say thank you, but also to show them your product. Another card, this is one of mine. This card is kind of a personal representation of my business, Modus Operandi. It's my business card, but I also use this as kind of my professional correspondence. So I'll write thank you notes and introductions on those. So with the resolve to write, make it a day. I say Fridays. Fridays are my fun days. This is the one time that not only will I write professional notes, but also use the time to send out cards, thank you notes, birthday cards, anniversary notes to friends and family. So please make it a point to use handwritten communication. It's effective and it's a fun way to keep in touch. Thank you very much.
Mike, thank you so much for taking the time to come here and talk today. If I could just share with my audience an example of how Mike touches his customers. Recently, I wasn't feeling well and I got this note from Mike. Look at the attention to detail that Mike did in order to connect with me. First of all, it's all handwritten. You know how I like that. He took the time to put a personalized stamp of his dog on the note. And on the inside, this is a get well card. I hadn't been feeling well, and he took the time to write me a note. This is the kind of service that Mike provides, but also it's the kind of service and connection that you can get through your handwritten notes. Thank you so much, Mike, for taking the time today.